sister as a knife on the pike. So sorry to see him so alone in the dark. He was crying because no love would dare to come near. So I crept up his track and whispered this in his ear. Love those twisted teeth, but I bet you can your lips like a sheep, and your tongue is supplemental. From the wild of our eyes to the pale of our skin.
Together as a duo. Before tonight, like before we came out here, Ryan was like, well, we're no Clendas, but we're gonna do our best.
Thank God Derek Clenda isn't here.
Yeah, oh wait, he is. Hey Derek. Oh my gosh. Anyway, we're so thrilled that you guys came out. Really excited to be here tonight at SubCulture. Love it down here.
Yeah, this has been a dream of mine to get to sing a duet concert with Lindsay. We've been talking about it for so long.
Yep.
It's finally happening. And that song, we did 35 millimeter together, mm-hmm. and you always wanted to sing that song.
I did. I love, that's like my favorite song from 35 millimeter. But Ryan always said that he never believed I could be abducted by a vampire.
I just think it was plausible. I thought that,
you know, I feel like that's a comment on things that I don't want to discuss.
Okay. And, add it to the list of things that you told me I couldn't talk about on stage.
Thank you. So we can move forward. Great.
So that was a song that I've always wanted to hear Lindsay sing, and I've written a lot of my material for Lindsay's voice, and you're going to hear a lot of those songs tonight. We're really excited about that. There's a couple of songs in constructing this set list that were songs that I always knew that Lindsay would sound really great on, and this one, you hadn't really heard before, But I think you like it now. This is from a musical called Darling. It's a dark deconstruction of Peter Pan, and it is called Clever.